He's a really cool bass. We're gonna see him soon on the Miniature Showcase videos.
Thanks, guys.
And we're in the second painting area.